Welcome back to another edition of our Extreme Metal New Releases podcast series. This edition, we're focusing in on February 2020 releases. And kicking it off in high gear for us was Midnight with Fucking Speed and Darkness from their Rebirth by Blasphemy full length. So black speed metal done with conviction. Raise the horns and a beer for that one. Great stuff. So now let's go to France for some uncompromising death grind from Depraved off their Raped Innocence release. Here's the humorously titled God Forgives, I Don't.
Forever, forever, forever.
Was Sweden's Sarkador with Deicidal off their Visions of Purgatory EP. Given its likeness to The Crown, you won't be surprised to hear that Marco Tervonen's son, albeit he's only 14 years old, is part of this band. Some very promising black thrash there. So now, is anybody up for some Bathory, some old school Bathory we're talking about? So this is Malleus with Night Raids from their new two-song EP of the same name.
We'll be right back.
Brazilian extremist Holocausto have renamed themselves so as to distance themselves from their experimental industrial phase. So now they're known as Holocausto War Metal. And that was Sniper Elvo Nomera off their demo War General release. Some really raw and primal stuff. Next up, let's go to Edmonton, Alberta for Sophist, who's going to black grind us into a pulp with Tearing Doves in Two off their debut full-length Dissolution.
Oh,
That was some punishing death metal from Australia's Zunzu. We listened to the title track from their The Forbidden City EP. Absolutely love the drum performance there. Just insane. So next up, let's go for some unhinged black metal from California's Securus. With Open Fire off their sophomore full-length God of Dead Roots.
Yeah.
finishing things off with some speed punk out of Montreal from Scum Strike with the uber speedy Lethal Injection off their EP called Execution Void. So before we go, there's five other releases I would have liked to include here but didn't have time to. Those being Florida-based Hot Graves, who issued an EP called Haunted Graves. So that one mixes elements of DB, death, thrash, doom, and black metal together. Good stuff. Then there was also the Spirits Cosmic-inspired Black Death outing called Cosmic Terror. Next, some punk metal out of Minneapolis, Human Impulse, who issued a self-titled release. Then there was also Necro Wretch, The Ones from Hell. That was some French death metal with black undertones. And last, some buzzing old school death metal out of Portugal, Innards. They released Back from the Grave, Straight in Your Face. So until next week, have a great one. But remember to check out our website, www.themightydecibel.com, for all your reviews. Have a great one. Bye.